Doing good so far.
All right, time for the sours. How did you labor on Labor Day? How did you labor on Labor Day? Davey.
Well, I had to work yesterday, but afterwards I walked the dogs and then I bathed the dogs.
Ah. Doggy's got a bath too at the Makua household.
Oh.
I made homemade bread.
Oh, I saw that. Bread. I made bread. I saw that. I can't wait to taste it today.
Okay, Marianne.
Well, I was here on Good Day for the better part of the day, and then I went home and labored by doing absolutely nothing.
That a girl.
Took a little nap out back.
That takes effort.
Unintentional.
People. That takes effort.
I was reading Twitter and we kept doing this. Yeah. Finally, just put down the phone and took a nap. I gave in. Gave in to the nap.
Gave in to the nap. Oh, it's the best stuff. Ken, what about you?
You know, I'm serious. It takes effort to not do anything. And I think I pulled my back out not doing anything. Actually, we had a bird stuck in our garage.
Oh.
For a day and a half.
Oh, my goodness.
So we left the garage doors open. We have a detached garage. It's open. I'm out there playing basketball, messing around with our son. For some reason, it flew in there.
Right.
And got completely discombobulated and got trapped. So I spent about a day and a half trying to get that bird out of the garage to get it out to safety. Finally left yesterday.
Whew. Just hanging out. The Rudolph
house. Right. Just hanging out. Like, this is not the place for you.
Right. It's not where you want to be. Elise, what about you?
Well, I was here yesterday, but my real job started when I got home.
Yeah.
Because hubby had to work, too. So, you know, me and the two kiddos.
Rocking and rolling.
Rocking and rolling. We did the little chalk it up. I'm telling you, there's some fantastic artists in town.
Yeah.
I mean, some of those pieces were just amazing. So
that's cool. So, you know what? If it's still there today, yeah.
Oh,
I mean, you know, because they don't wash it away.
Oh, yes, kids, right. You're right. They don't wash it away.
Because they just leave. Yeah. Just I think I'll take Mariah down.
So it could be a while
she's
before
off
we get any rain.
I know, right? We're not getting rain for a minute.
I don't see it in the 7 day.
Andres y Flavio.
Hey. Flav.
Oh, did you know Ken? By the way, that bird that came into your garage, if it doesn't go out the same way it came in, it's bad luck for you. That's no wives' tales in Argentina.
Oh, well, it went out. There's only one way out.
Oh, good.
One way in or one way out.
I'm with Marianne. I fell asleep watching Formula One. I didn't want to because then I don't sleep at night, but I gave in.
I know.
Yeah. It was tough.
Hey,
it's hard not to.
Mm.
Well, I came here to work, and then my brother-in-law.
Yeah, I was here too, huh?
Yeah.
My brother-in-law cooked for this wonderful brunch. Huevos divorciados? Divorced eggs.
Oh,
it's
it's
a Mexican specialty. Sort of like tortillas with fried eggs and two different sauces.
Oh, I
one
see the
divorce. Yeah. One with tomatillos and one with the chiles anchos.
Ah, yummo.
Delicious.
Yummo.
Delicious.
Oh.
Fantastic.
Hey, Flav, do you like video games at all? I got a new driving video game, Forza, just the other day. Have you seen that before?
Yeah, I've seen those before, and they're very addicting. That's why I don't like
them.
Oh,
my goodness. That's what I spent a good portion of my weekend doing that, too. It was awesome.
Yeah, beware.
Yes, I have the steering wheel and the pedals,
yeah.
Too.
I don't
up
need
in
that.
The rafters in the garage, so I can't get to them.
That explains why Mommy's mad at me.
All right. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yep, I was here working, too.
Yeah.
Yep. Good stuff. But I like you guys. So it was fine.
All right.
Thanks, friends.
Yay.
We had a little picnic, so that
we
was
did.
Like.
But that was very fun.
Right?
And I got to play with the doggies. It was so cool.
Oh, that's right. You did.
You know, I like dogs.
It was a fun Labor Day.
Fun Labor Day. Cool.
All right. 5:52. Exercising correctly involves so many rules, but some things can really save your skin.
All right. Coming up on the Daily Set.